Straight back into the Japan tracks. We've done the reverse of Goshidara now. Terrible video, really, because I'd already got into the top three and then failed to beat my attempt miserably. So we move on to Nakasendo. I do believe I've done this track as well. Whether I have top three or not, we'll soon see. So, well done the pecking order in the global scale, but that's a high score, so we'll see how we got on with the Hennessy and Driftnut colours. And there we are again, top three, 700 behind second. So we'll only do a couple of attempts on this. We're not doing well. Straight into the next video. Nice railing drift there. As you can see, that was very poor. Get a feel for the track. That's my excuse. And let's go again. No excuses, second time round. Just clip the edge on that. Disappointing. Good long drift down here. Surprising break. Oh no, we spun. Not bad. A couple of corners went awry there. I think I can definitely breach the 9,000, so let's try and just beat my score. We get some pretty decent drifts in and falling a bit behind, so one last try on this. Final go, let's go for it. Let's go. Got 9,000, and I beat my score. Here we go. So I suppose we can call that a success somehow. See you in the next bit.